an update for you tonight on Ty, the North Kansas City police dog who went missing for about a day.
As Maria Antonia shows us, it turns out the K-9 did suffer some injuries before he was recovered about a mile away from where he jumped out of a police car.
The folks here at the North Kansas City Police Department still hope their young police dog, Ty, still has a future with the department. But first, they have to look into his injuries. Injuries he suffered after taking off from his handler's police cruiser while on duty on December 4th. As you can see, he now has a cast on his hind leg where Ty has a cut and some ligament damage.
But we believe that he may have gotten caught in a fence or something like that. And in an effort to free himself, he was pulling on that leg, and that's how the injury occurred.
Do we think that this is something that's going to get in the way of his career as a member of law enforcement?
He's been seen by a specialist in this area, a veterinary specialist, that has looked at his injuries. And while surgery, a very expensive surgery, is going to be needed to repair the damage, we're optimistic that he is going to be able to return to police service.
Ty is only 22 months old. The dog itself cost $10,000. That doesn't include its training. The department hopes it can still be an active member for many years. Now, the surgery that Ty needs, we are told, will cost about $4,000. And the folks with the North Kansas City Police Department are hoping you, the public, might help with that. And Kelly, you have more information on that?
That's right. The Kansas City Metro Tactical Officers Association has now set up what's called the Ty Fund. You can go to KMBC.com for details on how you can help pay for Ty's surgery.